floor tonight at the Nassau Coliseum. And there we have it, our live picture from the Coliseum. No sooner said than done. How's that? There is Paul Baxter, obviously, in the penalty box. The Pittsburgh Penguins and the Islanders in Game 5. And we'll bring you highlights from that game throughout our telecast and during our intermission. Likewise, when the game in Edmonton gets going in about, 90 minutes' time or thereabouts, maybe about an hour now. And we show you that we do have our cameras in Long Island, or we have the line down there. So the Islanders, they are also in tough. Who would have thought that? Danny reading the New York Press today. They're talking about the Islanders' dynasty maybe ending before they really get a chance to start it. But here we are with a live shot from the Nassau Coliseum. They are into the final half of the first period of that game. And the underdog Pittsburgh Penguins in the dark jerseys and the Islanders, there is still no score. Blew them out the first two games. They might be breathing a little bit easier as the Islanders have scored. Bob Nystrom hasn't played in the series until tonight. He's had a groin injury. But in the second period, this is Nystrom. As the play unfolds, he will score on Michel Dion, who apparently has put on a terrific show in the nets. Nystrom picking up a rebound in front, and the Islanders break the scoring ice in that game, and there it is. 1-0.
Over the glass on the far side.
Well, maybe they're not breathing as easy at the Nassau Coliseum as our NHL update now takes us to that Pittsburgh Islanders game. The Islanders took a 1-0 lead and a goal by Bob Nystrom. But right here, the Penguins come back. And a McClellan shot eludes Billy Smith. This is second period action. The Penguins and the Islanders. It's tied 1-1.
Has been beaten for two goals in this third period to tie the two.
Well, let's see, we switch now to the Nassau Coliseum. And that is Dion, I take her, isn't it? I can't tell. I've heard, I've had a report that they're changing goalies. No, that's Dion. They're not changing. I guess he's just getting a rest. So obviously, as Dave said, he's doing to the Islanders what Bouchard has been doing to Canadians.
To clear up the confusion about the goaltending change in Long Island, the Islanders lifted Billy Smith, put in Roland Melanson as a stalling tactic. There goes the Stanley Cup falling down behind me, which might have something to do with what's going on Long Island. Anyway, the Islanders wanted time to rest their power play people, and then this is what happened.
Stopped by Baxter. Bossy goes back to Potvin, right side to McEwen. He comes into the Penguins' end. Skating down, dropping to Trottier. Off a stick comes to Bossy. Shot, save, rebound, score!
Three-two, and maybe there's still time to repair that Islanders' cup. Now back to Montreal.